Hey, it's Scott. I'm with Jan Turcotte, our professional interior designer and feng shui expert. We're at the initial visit to a brand new listing we have in Pacific Ranch in Huntington Beach. We're completing our walkthrough right now to make our honey-do list. Our clients have given us the opportunity to show them how we can put money into the property and get them an exponential return. Stay tuned. Since 1988, I have had one passion only. That is to exceed customer expectations in every facet of the real estate transaction.
Our attention to detail and negotiating skills make us the most sought-after realtors in our marketplace.
Real estate is an industry that's now technologically driven. We at the Sack & Stone team will always be cutting edge.
Hey everybody, it's Scott and
Jan Turcotte.
You're used to that being the lane over there, but today our video is going to feature Jan Turcotte, our Sack & Stone team professional, interior designer, and feng shui expert. We have the opportunity today to give you a sneak peek of what we do right after we've taken a listing, and we're going to be refurbishing it and putting our spin on it before we launch it onto the open market. It's one of the Sack & Stone services that we provide for our clients. Project management extraordinaire, I like to say it. We have a passion for changing things for the better, and we're fortunate to have just toured the property here in Pacific Ranch, a beautiful upscale executive townhome community on the edge of downtown HB. And I'm gonna let Jan tell us about a few of the things that we've seen here today and some of the things that we're gonna be changing over the next few weeks, and we'd like you to come along that journey with us.
So thanks, Scott. Yeah, the property is amazing. It has really great flow. We're gonna go into the kitchen, and we're changing all the cabinetry and the countertops. And also we're putting luxury vinyl tile throughout the whole downstairs, and that'll really freshen everything up, and also fresh paint on the walls and all the ceilings and new carpet upstairs. It's gonna be a beautiful property when we're finished.
Let's talk about this property to begin with. When we talk about bones a lot of times, you hear that. This house has great bones. It's a two-story townhouse style unit with two bedrooms upstairs, one half bath downstairs, two great bathrooms upstairs, including a fabulous master suite, a very nice kitchen dining area, and it looks out onto this beautiful green belt that we're standing on. So the bones, the layout, the floor plan are all great. It's just that they need a little bit of love, a little bit of updating. The complex is over 25 years old now. It's pretty much all original inside, and the folks that are selling it have given us permission to go ahead and do some of this updating, and we're going to do it judiciously and with care. We're going to bullet point today all the things that we think need to be done, create a detailed list with estimated costs from our tradespeople. In fact, our painter, Gerardo Chavez, is inside measuring right now. We have all the trades that will handle the carpeting, the fabrication of the countertops and everything. And the whole idea is most bang for the buck. Having our client invest X amount of money and they're getting X times two, hopefully, back out at the end of the day. It's a collaborative effort, and we're thrilled to be here. Before we wrap up, Jan, tell us a little about how feng shui ties into everything that you do.
Well, feng shui is about energy balancing and making sure that the rooms are going to be set up so they are balanced very nicely and so forth. So for furniture placement, when we do the staging and so forth, we'll consider the placement of the furniture so the rooms are well balanced. We don't have any real issues right now. We have lots of natural light in the house, which is great.
Yes.
Through the skylights, which is something not a lot of people have. So, but with the way that the property is situated on the courtyard here, it's perfect access to anywhere, and easy entry, and can be easily found by your guests and so forth. So I think we're in good shape.
Right there. So, I know you have some ideas. You talk about feng shui. Little small things she has to feng shui, which is the placement of a mirror, perhaps even a wind chime here or there. It's kind of fun to see that. And of course, as I said earlier at the video, you'll take the journey with us, get to see some before shots when we put this all together, and then see the fantastic finished product that hopefully is going to deliver for our client huge demand, multiple offers, and a price beyond what they expected. And meanwhile, we get to do what we do best, which is help these clients maximize the potential with all their properties.
Right.
Thanks so much for watching today. And Jan, thanks for being with us today.
Thank you, Scott.
And thanks for being at the beginning of the journey. We're going to be off to pick out light fixtures, plumbing fixtures, all that stuff soon.
Yes.
It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's going to look amazing. Please tune in to see us soon. Thank you.
Thanks. At the Sack & Stone team, our clients are always number one. Get in touch with us with a call, text, or email, and stay in touch. We're on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.